But I didn't get a lot of sleep last night because of the time difference.
ニギプリセンツハッピービーデーパーティーの会場に、なんと先ほどビヨンセ到着です。はい、じゃあ浅田さん。
はい、常に注目されているビヨンセだと思いますが、一人の時間の過ごし方は。
She wants to know, you're a very busy girl. What do you do on your free time? How do you spend, you know, your solo time?
Let's go.
Hi, we're in Tokyo, and we're at a special birthday celebration concert for Beyonce.
Happy birthday, B! Happy birthday, B! We love you!
Happy birthday to Beyonce!
Happy birthday,
Sorry.
B!
We'll finish it later!
Kane wo narase.
And everyone looks so beautiful and always makes me feel really welcome. So I appreciate spending my birthday with everyone here.
Say my name, say my name. Sing it, y'all. What?
I wrote for all the survivors in the house. If you've ever survived anything in your life,
Put your fists up like this and sing along. Now that you're out of my life, I'm so much better. Thought that I'd be weak without you, but I'm stronger. Thought that I'd be broke without you, but I'm richer. Thought that I'd be sad without you, I laugh harder. Thought that I'd be fail without you, but I'm wiser. Thought that I'd be helpless without you, but I'm smarter. Thought that I'd be struck without you, chilling. Thought I would excel without you, queen of millions. What? I've been in Japan, and I have to say it feels wonderful being back. I have a brand new album, and the name of it is B-Day. And I named it B-Day because this album celebrates a young lady becoming a woman. It actually came out on my birthday. And I'm happy to be celebrating my birthday with you. Thank you. This is a brand new song off of my new album. I wrote this for all of the women out there, all of the strong women out there in Japan and all over the world. Sometimes you need to hear songs like this to encourage you. So don't be afraid to wave your arms. Snap your fingers. This is irreplaceable. I hope you love it.
Thing at all to you, baby. I won't shed a tear for you. truth of